this, and I'm just confused with the work that he's doing, and I mean this respectfully. God is a bit of a freak, crazy watching me getting railed on the couch, staying pure for a wedding. He's got fucked up priorities. God is a bit of a freak, like what's the fixation on hating the way he creates? So why would I spend my eternity with God when he's a freak? With God when he's a freak? So why would I spend my eternity with God when he's a freak? Under the covers, watching some cheerleaders. Biggest concern. Don't worry about it. Kids out of sync, get sick. Enjoy your red carpet. Listen, I'm just confused with the work that he's doing, and I mean this respectfully. God is a bit of a freak, crazy watching me getting railed on the couch, staying pure for a wedding. Fucked up priorities. God is a bit of a freak, like what's the fixation on hating the way he creates? So why would I spend my eternity with God when he's a freak? Church choirs in session, and though God is my confession, sorry I'm not quite. The fixation on hating the way he creates, so I.